Okay, just looking again at these pictures at the construction phase there. I mean, how big are these? How big is a turbine generally?
Huge. I mean, those blades weigh about 40 tons each. You're
Wow.
talking 150 meters in the air, talking 6 megawatt turbines, 6,000 kilowatt turbines. These are massive pieces of kit. A lot of the construction is actually getting the kit even to the site, getting it across the ocean, getting it across the roads, getting it into the site itself, and then erecting it. It's a very skilled job to do it, and don't want any damage on the way either. Some of these have occurred before where they've been damaged in transit. So yeah, you really need firms that have got really good capability internationally and a lot of money to actually back their projects before they fully finance them.
Jim Snow, fascinating to hear all about that. Really appreciate you taking the time to share your expertise and insights into how
Anytime.
all of that's playing out. Thanks so much.